I'm currently in Thailand.
We're in Thailand.
Yeah, so we've actually been here for a few days. First, we went to a market and they literally had everything you could ever imagine. It was amazing. They had all different types of food, clothes. What else did they have?
Bugs, you should eat the bugs.
Bugs, it was insane. So I'm gonna insert some clips from that now. All right guys, so we're currently exploring, what's it called?
This is the train market.
The train market.
The train market. Guys, this market has like anything you could ever want in the world. It's here. Alive and you eat it. Mia, it's alive. The guy just comes up to us and he's like, oh my god, sorry, my cat. And it's just this little baby.
And he has three brothers.
Pete, what are you about to do?
I'm about to get a tattoo because we're in Thailand and why not?
How are you doing?
Casually getting a tattoo.
And then we went to a music festival in Bangkok. That was super cool. I never thought that's something that I would be doing. Let's cut to that for a little.
All right guys, we're going in.
So now we are on our way to our next destination.
Your last name, please.
It's a beautiful island in Thailand called Koh Samui. We're very excited. Let's go. We're on our way to the house. This is the airport. This looks like a resort. So we're looking at the map right now, and these are the things we may do on this trip. We got monkey feeder up there. There's also a snake farm. Let's see what else we could do. Waterfalls. fish.
Oh my god, there's meditation retreats.
Oh.
Ooh, I wanna do a meditation thing.
It's gonna be fun.
And there's also the most exotic place of all.
Hooters.
Hooters.
Yes.
Hi.
How many do you
have? We just have four.
Yay. Wow.
What do you think?
It's awesome.
Is this master?
Yep.
Nice.
Yeah.
If you want to see the full house, we're not showing it on here. I'm doing a full house tour on my channel, so make sure to check that out. And thank you to Samu Jana Villas for letting us stay here. It's amazing! Ah! Just look forward to the awesome vlogs that are about to come. Leo, what do you think?
I want to cry!
Thoughts?
I don't know, it's a thing. This is crazy.
I don't have words, man.
Yeah, I just like, I think I'm staying.
It's the view. It's where are we? Like, we're on top of the world.
I feel like I'm in like Moana or something.
We're on top of the world.
I watched like a 360 tour online of this place and I saw pictures, but like it just did not compare to like this in person. I wish you guys could be here with us. Wow. We're exploring the house. Exotic fruit. Oh my god, I literally cannot believe we're here. Yeah! Okay, I'm about to get my bathing suit on. Let's do this. Thank you. Got some papaya by the pool. You want some?
Yes.
Papaya. Actually, oh, this is dragon fruit. Just kidding. I was very wrong.
That's good.
Does anyone want some dragon fruit?
Duh. Give me that.
Yum.
Wearing my suit from Sky and Staghorn. Got a flower in my hair.
Life is good today.
We are about to go to the little grocery store, get some snacks. But first, gonna show you guys the whip. So these are our rides. To be honest, I've never ridden one of these. I don't really know how. Grandma, if you're watching this, turn it off now. She literally saw my Snapchat story of me like riding on the back of a motorcycle and was like, what are you girls doing? Grandma, I'm young, wild, and free. All right, guys, I was not able to ride the bike. Unfortunately, it almost fell on me twice. I'm gonna try again tomorrow, I do not give up. But in the meantime, we're practicing the drone. Chris over here, my editor.
What's up, guys?
He's practicing the drone. We'll insert a few clips of our practice shots right now. They're in this house tour, you guys are gonna see some epic shots by Chris, the drone flyer expertise. And I just walked into a plant. How's everyone doing tonight? Yeah! We're watching the sunset. The sun is setting. Our friend Nick up here is trying. Okay, Nick's gonna go for it.
Better actually for that.
Send it!
my god, we got another one! Yeah. We got another jumper!
Pete!
Yay! Yeah! Woohoo! Look, he's doing it! Woo!
I'm just gonna do it.
No!
It's chlorinated.
Mia is a grade A pool peer. It's her thing. She has to leave her mark on this place. Just go a little far away. Go in the corner. Woohoo!
Okay guys, so the reason I look super oily right now is because I just put some setting spray on, but we're about to head to like a late night market situation. We're all like really hungry and we've been chilling here for the past like hour waiting for my video to upload and it's not working. Yeah, so we're going to the market and I'm just gonna hope that it is there when I get back. I'm on the back of a moped because I still haven't learned how to drive it. I will and I'm gonna be great. I just woke up and oh my god, you literally like cannot be mad when waking up to this. Ugh, I'm in heaven. Thank you guys for watching this vlog. I will be vlogging pretty much every day while I'm here, so make sure to tune in. Today we might do some like snorkeling, beach activities, filming, whatever. Make sure to keep watching to see all of our Thailand adventures. I'll see you guys next time. Love you. Bye.